Today's IOUs are coming amid some bad news about the state of our job market here in the U.S. According to the Labor Department, 467,000 jobs were cut in June, driving the unemployment rate to a 26-year high of 9.5%. The report shows companies are still wary of hiring until they're certain the economy is on a solid road to recovery. There's still some jobs, though, to be found on the Central Coast. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz with that story.
With Santa Cruz County unemployment hovering at 10%, the competition for jobs is intense. A bunch of job openings at Safeway brought out people by the dozens. Overqualified and underemployed, Leon Smith is hoping for a break. He's been jobless for 9 months despite a doctorate in education, leadership, and management.
For every position that's out there, there's probably about 1,500 applicants that are just as qualified nationwide looking for the same position.
The Employment Development Department Workforce Santa Cruz says there are jobs out there.
Positions are always cropping up. It's a matter of being able to learn where that sort of hidden market might be.
Today, that market was for positions at the new Safeway store on Mission Street. Safeway briefed about 70 potential employees at the Watsonville Career Center.
I need it pretty badly.
Why?
Well, like I've been unemployed these past few months, and it's like I just need to pay my bills. It's like I need for car insurance, the essentials.
It's very important because I'm gonna be going to college, and I want to get some extra money to help with my college payments and stuff.
The Employment Development Department believes that these new jobs will help lower Watsonville's skyrocketing unemployment rate. 22% of people were out of work.
The fact that Safeway is doing a large recruitment is a big boost for those families that could use some income.
All those who showed up today plan to go through the interview process, which is scheduled for next week. Dan?
All right. Thanks very much, Phil. Safeway is still accepting applications until July 7th. However, you need to apply online at Safeway.com.